Hello, YouTube Summer42 here. So when I at the time of recording this, I saw Mobinng's prank, put a command block to summon anvils whenever I stepped on this pressure plate. Definitely a good thing, I must say. But I think it's time I paid him a visit with a prank of my own. Unfortunately, I don't think. I don't really have a whole lot of the block that I want to use with this. Actually. So yeah, I'm going to be pranking Mobinng now. But I'll show you what I did to Ghost a while back because I actually kind of forgot that I didn't do that. Well, derp. Yeah, I'm just gonna get some nether wart farm so I can make some nether wart blocks for my little prank. So I'll do a speed up here and I'll talk to you guys in a bit. Okay, I am back. So, I pulled a prank on Ghost not too long ago. And I actually totally spaced on recording it. So, I actually placed all these pumpkins here. And I think I placed these blocks of coal here. Like, the reason why I did pumpkins was because I freaking hate diorite. It looks like bird crap. I think this is diorite, yeah. It looks like, it flat out looks like bird crap. It's not good to look at. I mean, I didn't have nearly enough pumpkins to be able to cover it all up, but it gives it at least a decent aesthetic, which is definitely a lot better than friggin' diorite. But yeah, I'm going to be going over to Mobinng's place, so I'm going to be doing another speed up, so I'll see you in a bit. And I'm back. Okay. Jeez, man, you got a confusing enough K system? Jeez. Not gonna lie, this is part of the reason why I haven't been really participating in this prank war, because like the places that the other members are at are a little ridiculous. And I get lost extremely easily. I've been in that cave system so many times now, and yet, same thing. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going with it. A little annoying. Yeah, heck, I'm not even sure where the actual place is now. Like, this is supposed to be a prank video, but it might as well be called Get Lost of Sarnon. Like, that's basically what's going on now. Just me getting lost continuously. Trying to figure out where moving is. Doesn't really help that his another portal goes into a freaking labyrinth. Literally, a labyrinth. Like, I was able to somehow get out of there like before. Seriously, this is ridiculous. Also, doesn't help that my mouse is cabbaging. Yes, I'm gonna say cabbage and cabbaging for basically everything. Man, the snow particles look amazing. Holy crap. Yeah, like, well, I know for a fact that you guys have never seen these types of particles on my videos. Like, this is the first time I've seen these particles before, and they look fantastic. I love it. Frick! Okay. Thank God for boots that have Death Strider. Because if I didn't have them, then this would be slow. But heck, I'm still kind of struggling to find where Melvin lives. For a second I thought that squid was like sea lantern. But no, it's a squid. I may have to initiate another speed up. Yeah, I'm just gonna do that. I'll hop back on once I actually find the. Actually, maybe that's it. I may have found it. I hope. Yes, awesome, I found it. Thank God. Yeah, I recognize that those giant circles anywhere. Okay. Now I can initiate my plan. So. What the heck happened here? Is he making another circle or is that Okay, I doubt this is the same circle that he's shown me all that time ago. Ugh, can't see a thing in the water. But yeah, I if you guys know me, which a lot of you probably do, I'm not exactly the most technical guy ever. I can't rig up any redstone traps or anything like that. So, really, most of my pranks are going to be block placements, most likely. So, with this first one with mobbing, what better way to start off with than with towers? But with this one, I'm gonna make him work for clearing it up because you gotta clean up after. Excuse me. After you're done. So, I am going to be making towers in ascending order so that Mobing will have to parkour up them. Oh, this is evil. This is so evil. Okay, so yeah, I will be working on this for a little bit of time, so I'll be doing another speed up here. So I will be talking to you guys in a little bit. Okay, I'm back. Oh man, this is gonna be good. Oh man. And how about I put some inside his place also? I mean, seriously, if you're gonna be making a command block that summons a bunch of holy crap. Anyway, but yeah, if you're gonna be doing something that summons a bunch of anvils using a command block, then yeah, I'd have to say doing some block towers is a pretty good thing to do. Oh, man. I find Mobinng's house so odd. Like, he gets, like, he spawns slimes a lot, but he's not in any slime chunks, so I don't understand that. Ooh, that's a good touch. Oh, man. And I'll just place some other blocks just all around the place. I want to make sure all my netherwart blocks are used. this is gonna be very obvious that it's been done, but it's still gonna be a lot of fun. Oh, man. But yeah, like, seriously, I don't know how to rig up any insane contraptions to be able to do any of these pranks, so. Yeah. Well, anyway, yeah, so as always, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I'll put the description down below for the other members of our group. And, yeah, so this is all for you too, signing out. Later!